and the family, it is your time. It is your time to view the house where Betty once lived. Come on, quiet. Listen, I'm gonna cut you off, so don't embarrass me or yourself. All right? Just the family, the sons, the husband and the sons. And then please go straight into the fellowship hall. Get out, and then I want you to move over. All right? You just give us a few minutes. We need a few flower girls up here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Preachers, will you come now? Can I clear this center aisle? Can I clear this center aisle? Preachers. Can I clear this center aisle? flower girls in here? Can I get some members of the choir? Come down and get these flowers. Lord is my light and my salvation, whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life, whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked, even my enemies, came upon me to eat of my flesh, they stumbled and fell. I still need some more. Over here, baby, over here. Yes. Lord, hosts shall encamp against me, my heart shall not fear. The war shall rise against me, and this will I be comforted. One thing have I desired of the Lord, and that will I seek after, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord forever. They remain. They remain. Everybody standing, if you please. Family, please. Exit the auditorium. Will somebody hold that door open? Where's all of my... Thank you. Hold that door. Thank you very kindly. Now unto him that's able to keep you from falling and present you faultless before the presence of his glory with exceeding joy, to the only wise God, our Savior, dominion, majesty, and power, now and forever we pray. Amen.